Hi, my name is Ethan. Today we're going to talk about how a caterpillar becomes a butterfly. When I was a young boy, we got some caterpillar larvae and watched them turn into painted lady butterflies. At first, the butterfly lays an egg, usually on a leaf. When the egg hatches, out comes the larva. Larva can also be called a caterpillar. We put our caterpillar larva in a bowl with a net around it, then added sticks, leaves, and caterpillar food. A caterpillar eats all the time for the first 7 to 10 days. Did you know many caterpillars only eat the plant their mother laid the egg on? As they eat, they grow bigger. It is amazing to watch. Caterpillars molt a few times, which means they shed their old skin and then grow a larger skin to replace it. After 7 to 10 days, the caterpillars look for a safe place to hang down and pupate. When ready, the caterpillar sheds its skin for the last time and becomes a chrysalis. It is an amazing transformation that only takes a minute or two. And it looks like it's dancing. Give a thumbs up if you like this phase. It stays in the chrysalis form for 7 to 10 days. During this time, the caterpillar's insides are changing. A caterpillar eats solid leaves, but a butterfly drinks nectar, water, and other liquids. When a butterfly is ready to come out, the chrysalis becomes transparent, and you can see its wings through the chrysalis. A butterfly has a long tongue called a proboscis. It uses it like a straw to drink liquids. At first, a butterfly hangs upside down and will pump blood into its wings. When the wings are dry, the butterfly can fly. In another week, the butterfly will lay eggs for the next group of larvae, and the caterpillar to butterfly life cycle will continue. That's how a caterpillar turns into a butterfly. Isn't it amazing? What's your favorite phase of the butterfly's life? Comment below and let me know. We have an activity set that goes along with this video. It has pictures, a word search, math sequencing, crafts, and more. See in the description below or go to our QuadSquad website to find out where you can buy and download the activity set. QuadSquad has many fun educational videos. Don't forget to subscribe to the QuadSquad channel so you are notified when new videos come out. Thanks for watching our video. Bye!